Save our planet. With over 1,000 seabirds already perished as of October 12, 2011, due to a grounded tanker's oil spill off the New Zealand coast, international teams arriving at the Oiled Wildlife Response Center are working to save endangered species such as the dotterel and other animals like seals.